to ensure that it's very clear to the suspect that the female, which is usually the case in these type of situations, is underage. These occur over a period of time generally, and so there is generally no question as to the intent of the suspect when they come to try and meet with that person.